there's two symbols. One points to the top of your head and the other one points down to your chest. And the one that points to the top of the head tells us when we see it that this is the firstborn in their immediate family. And all the siblings, this is the firstborn. And because it's a kauai, it's the first pinae. Now in the past, if you had the tohu of the firstborn or the mātāmua, then there was a certain way that people communicated with you because that was a tohu rangatira. You're the leader, the birthright leader for this particular group of people. So all I'm going to ask Katherine, is in which number were you when you were born? You're the oldest, so she's going to wear the tohu that points up to her. And that tells everybody that she said, this is the mātāmua.
Yeah.